You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 8,192. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify exponents and square roots. 4 to the power of 6 equals 4096. 4 to the power of 6 equals 4096. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 5 times 4096 equals 20480. 3 times 4096 equals 12288. Calculate any addition or subtraction, from left to right. 20,480 minus 12288 equals 8192. And so the final result is 8,192.